Well, here's trail 441. Starts off logging, old logging road, and then the single track peels off of it. Alrighty, the off the logging part. Not terribly steep, it's just a little overgrown and down this trail has a little bit more exposure. Made me pretty nervous on the TW. I'll always be nervous, but I gotta be cautious. Doesn't take much to flip off a trail. Not that you would be okay, but might not be able to get the bike out for a while, and might be hell of a hike. Like the other trail, this is probably the preferred direction, as you get close to the bottom on the other end of the trail, and a couple other spots that are very soft and loose dirt, and they've created some ruts climbing up that could make it a little more difficult. Horsey poop. Probably the sheep herders, horses or mules, and they were up here. appreciate these little ridge areas to take a break from the kung fu grip exposure. I'm guessing a feller don't want to launch off the trail here. This is the soft spot. I tried to come up on the TW a couple years ago, and I didn't make it. Spun out. Very loose. Yeah, this is why you want to go down. It's not dangerous, it's just loose. Now, it's a little easier the rest of the way, but you do have to watch out for hikers. Hikers carrying chainsaws. Not. And because I'm on the wrong side of the mountain, I don't get to hit the other trail I was going to hit. I'll save that for another trip. If I wasn't worried about rain, I would go to that other side of the mountain and hit that trail too. So that, I'll sign off for the single track portion of my day.